They're coming up behind the boxes. And the Wiley coming up nice round with five off the runway with four at the end of the first bend. One is in a good position right here on the rail. Then Margan Aggie will take up the lead. One lead from four down a half. Then two different sections in third. It's 1, 4, 2, 3, 6, 5. The order heading now to the third bend. And Margan Aggie still the leader here. He is in second, but great distance is 4 or 5 lengths to take him off the final bend. Margan Aggie looking strong here. And he's trying to get out of the score. One wins it, but 2 6 in third. Number 1, Margan Aggie wins. For other favorite George Friggin at the time, 29-63.